Right, I'll race you with the. Alright. I joined you, I don't know what the hell happened. That's fine. I joined straight from your thing, I just assume we're in here. It's cool. Come on there.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Calculating route. In 400 yards, turn right. Yards. Turn left. Turn left. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Yards. Turn left. Recalculating route. 100 yards. Turn left. Turn left.
Reverb way.
Yards. Turn left. Turn left.
What time are you leaving to go get? Oh, no. Huh?
Yards. Turn left. Turn left.
Not bad. I mean, he definitely killed me off the line, though. I would have dropped this thing down some pad or something. Got a stock
400 yards,
WRX, I would have raced that shit. So weak. You wanna do that? You wanna race that stock WRX? I get a lot of rewards because of... I know, but because I played the hell out of Forza 3, 2, 1, and 4. Nah, no bullshit. I'm not laughing. They gave me a lot more money than 400,000. Or 5. He gave me a lot of money because of that shit. The alarm you set. It's 3:15. What are we doing? What you said you gotta put some more power, power on the Jeep. Yeah. That's a lot more power. There's no off the lines. So original stats of the vehicles were the red truck SRT8 had 496, and it weighed 5,000 pounds. Now it has like 590. It's 590, but it's still 5,000 pounds. The RSX is fully built with 305 to the wheels. I'm not going to say 305 to the wheels. I'll say 305 to the crank. Not stock weight, but near stock weight. Like really, you know, just one, stage one. Yeah. Hit that boy. He crazy, huh?
In 400 yards. Turn left.
I'm pretty sure I jumped out a little bit.
Turn left.
Just a little bit. Just anticipating one of your ninja jumps. That your horn is coming through on Tango.
Turn left.
And the game, so I'm not sure which horn I'm hearing when I go.
Turn left.
Hold on. Well, don't shorten your joint, man. Not yet. You got a lot more power. My bad. Alright, try it again.
In 400 yards, turn left.
Walk away. Down, 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 down. Still not wrong.
In
I've seen it. You can't get them perfect starts either, man. Yeah, that's crazy. You look like an ad. I don't know, man. Maybe it's coming in just a split second late on my screen. Cause I don't feel like we're getting that, like, both of us are getting that, like, fair. You know what I mean? That was my fault. I let off just for microseconds. I thought I jumped. And it was actually going to be a good race. That was actually going to be a really good race, too. It's hard to get these good ones in. When they're close, you want them close.
Yards. Turn left.
Nice. That was nice.
Turn left.
That was really, really good. That was nice. Sick. We get the left. Ooh, what are you doing, man? Pretty sure I didn't. It was just a real good.
Turn left.
You got a lot of torque on your shit, but you got a lot of weight too. Sorry. Nah, it's still a good race though. I thought I seen you move forward. I didn't think you still could go through with that. That's so good. That thing is nasty.
Turn
man.
Left.
That's nasty. That's so nasty. I love that. I love those races, man. It's like, yeah, so I can't. Or you got that off the line. I see what people do, wire buttons and stuff, or handles. But the way the stick shift is, there's buttons in front of it, so like when I go to launch, I got my finger. Yeah, it's not fair though.
Turn left.
Yeah, I said, you know, that's not fair that often. Line.
Turn left.
It's front wheel drive, so can't even message you. Yeah, but I don't got no drag rails. I would have had that, and if we carried it to the end of the strip, I would have had that one. Right there. So if we had carried that to the end of the strip, just now, I still would have had it, but it was really close. gonna kill her. Yeah, wait on this thing. No, he's doing watch this shit drop. Oh man, it's gonna be low. Forza Horizon is actually really taxing on the system. Man, does it look good. Yo. Alright, let's go off the line again. No, it's practicing. I don't have tires on my car. It's the same setup. I never went anywhere. I'm not doing that right now. It's like, bro, I'm already racing. You old job off the line. Old job. second. I pulled him last second. Y'all seen that? Y'all seen that? Pulled him. Got that. Hold up. I want to see if I have anything heavy that can actually race that. I got some 96 horsepower. Yeah, I got some. This might probably get whooped. Let's just see. I'm in the S2K. Do a roll with this one first, see what it looks like. RSX is actually faster than this car, top speed wise. When they actually have similar horsepower, this one weighs 200 pounds more than the RSX. Crazy.
Well, yeah, that's 1,000 though.
Yeah, because that's how life works. That. You said what? I said I smoked that drink. What the fuck are you talking about? You can't hear me because you need to catch up. Drive, man. To do a roll though. Son. Yeah, do a roll. I feel like I'm gonna put this controller right there. Just slow down 2 seconds and let this start. Let's run that shit back. Don't do your little launch again either, nigga. Thank you. it's not working. Hold up, never mind. Sorry. But why is it not working? It's not. It will not let me. Never mind. It won't let me do anything. Fuck it. Never had your car. Never had. Oh shit, you didn't get me. He's lost. That's on camera. He's on. You still lost out. Right, you just pulled up and was like, no, no, no. Confirm things with you, cause yeah. Otherwise, you get shit like that out this man's mouth, cause he don't want to give credit. That's too bad, son.
Yards, turn left.
Wow, that's so ridiculous. They made me turn around on that road and go the opposite way. I'm for bread, man. I needed that money. Alright, let's go find a road to drive. Whoa. What's that asshole? You ain't get that. I'm a champ now, I don't need to, I'm tired. Spin action. Give me 100 grand or 75 racks. I'll be the man today. No, no, I don't want that. Yeah. Oh, I got 150 grand now. That's cool. I went to the nearest auto show because I need to make another car, I guess. I don't know. So what? Yeah. I'm going to build me another car. So I go to the auction house and I just buy cars. No, I mean, is that what you told me I should do?
Yeah, go to the auction and buy a car. That way you can get them cheap. Usually what I do is I go where it says hot deals. Or, if you go back and you go where it says search, if you go to search, I go where it says max buyout, and they put that to around like 30 grand. So that, and then they confirm, and then it shows me all the cars that I can buy right now. And some of them I can buy even cheaper because they're ending soon. And a cheap note, you know? And you can buy them pretty cheap.
Yeah.
You get the best deals is like this, man.
Yeah, they got an Audi TTS coupe. It's a nasty little car.
I see it for like 6 grand.
Man, this motherfucker got an S1 BMW in that joint for like 19,000, nigga.
I'm telling you, man.
That's sick.
I seen that.
Love this car. I've always wanted one.
Buy it, man.
2000.
They submit on it.
I'm just buy it out.
What is it?
It's a 2000. A 2000 SVT Cobra R. They got the 4 Expedition motors in it. Or Lincoln Navigator. I'm just gonna buy it for 30 grand.
Wait, don't buy it for 30 grand. Just bid on it. You'll earn it.
Nah, okay. I want to drive it now. I don't want to wait.
You son of a bitch. You know what I was trying to do?
I get the cheap shit.
I was trying to buy it out from under you.
Nah. Fake ass nigga.
I had seen it. I was about to buy it out from under you. You son of a bitch.
So you trying to really do me.
And you did. You bought it.
Like
shit.
Think this shit's funny. To think this shit's funny.
Thinking you know that shit's funny, boy.
Oh, that two-wheeled, three-wheeled car, that shit looks great. Amanda. Yo. Just sleeping. Amanda. Yo.
They want to talk to you, man.
It's 351. It's 351. Damn, this, damn, this sounds fresh, nigga.
You got a 2002 SVT Cobra?
I got a 2000, but I want to run that one. You got that one.
I'm about to buy one.
No, I got her number. Alright, well, let's text me her number, really. Damn, 2004. Oh, wow. Okay. I'm gonna text the number or ask her what the hell. Damn, I'm about to buy this little STI for 15 grand, man. It's already hooked up.
Work on one car at a time, man.
The buyout failed. This auction is already closed. Like, fuck you, nigga. Somebody just bought the shit.
Alright, I'm gonna buy another Cobra. I'm gonna raise you with another Cobra.
Kick your ass.
We'll
see
do different setups. We'll do different setups, man. Why you gotta be a bitch?
Talking though.
Alright, I'm not gonna pick that car because you're gonna get mad. How much horsepower are you gonna put on it?
I'm just gonna run a stock. I wanna see what it'll do stock against the stock Cobra.
The supercharged version. I'm gonna run you with a Z06 2002.
Nah, that's gonna fucking crush. Bring out the Mustang.
Which one?
Don't you have the supercharged one? Like the Cobra or the other one? Or
no,
did you
man,
just make it?
It doesn't exist in this game. Made it. Made it. I just made it. Let's see if I can find it in here.
Just like repeat yourself twice and shit.
I have one that I made. 700 horsepower.
Oh, I just bought me a Jeep, my nigga. That shit fresh, man.
Hey, yeah. I'm about to just buy some more cars.
Stay in order too. Yeah. This ain't bad, man.
I'm trying to buy a C63 AMG 2016 Mercedes. See what this comes with. Yes. You need to get that Mustang and you need to put a supercharger on it.
Man, you need to get my nuts thing, dude. dude, that'd be nasty. I'll charge it. I just want to see how... See the car ever in life. See how it looks before us.
You don't know me.
right now, nigga. You black as hell like that.
Damn, man. These deals are like 1 minute left and shit.
And then somebody comes and buys and bids on it. Takes it.
I mean, let's see what I can get for 60 grand now.
Boiling.
Nigga lying like no. Shit. That shit been boiling for 30 minutes, man.
No.
The water didn't drain like 2 inches and shit.
It just started boiling, dude. Ah, why would you think I didn't check that? Wouldn't be the same, that's for sure.
Hey Killer, how much does the Skyline cost?
Which one?
The GTR.
The new ones or the old ones?
No, the old one, the R32.
Like if you buy it in the game without bidding on it, it's like 40 grand, 50 grand. Stir the macaroni. Good job. I did my job. You do your job. You know what? That's not true. I just so happened to get comfy in the same spot. Just trying to relax, man. Did do it.
Bro, sorry, what the hell? It told me that I had money. What the fuck? It told me I had money. Or maybe not. Maybe I'm tripping.
You have to go and collect it, you dummy.
I did already. Dumbass. Where the hell is that?
Go into
like
your messages. Go press start. Go into your messages. And in your messages, you're going to have a gift, and the gift is going to be from Forza, and it's going to give you the money. Comes in as a gift.
I mean, it's showing all these driver rewards and shit. Oh.
Yeah, forget about that. Just go to where it says gift. Press right bumper, right bumper.
Let me download all the cards that they sent me first.
And then, yeah.
I'm guessing you got all these cars.
I told you about it, yeah.
Yeah. Slacking. Slicking. Slicking me slickle slits.
You got snibbly snivel blips?
Snibbly snivel butts. This nigga's nasty. Gifted money.
You wanna see?
Bro, they just told me I had... like... Hold on, man. They just told me in the hub I had, like, it, alright, like, that's hugely difference. Huge difference of money versus whatever the hell that was supposed to be.
Listen, let me tell you something. If the hub said you got 1 point something million dollars, and you only got, like, 200 and something grand, let me tell you why. Because all that money that you got is split up between different games. You get some money in Forza 5, you get some money in Forza Horizon 2, you get some money in Forza Horizon 3. It doesn't give you all that just to one game. It splits it.
Well, then you just collect 250,000 in this one game?
Yeah, but that's because okay. I have played all the
that
Mortal.
Game just told me that I had 500 or more than that. Shit. It was like 600. And then I collected it.
Yeah, and then you probably got like what, like 100 or something?
No.
How much did the game give you?
Damn, I had a bunch of club members quit. Oh, that's terrible. It's gay. It's all good.
Do you know how much the game gave you?
Where the hell is this auction house at again? This is so terrible, I don't know where the hell the auction house is anymore. Like, I was just
on... You have
to
go back into the car thing.
Back into where?
Into the car shop.
I gotta actually go into the auto show, that's why.
Mm-hmm, exactly, that's what I'm telling you.
Look up hefty ass price. Yeah, fuck it, I'm not like broke already. There is definitely a car I want. And I want it for cheap. Nah, I spent 60 grand on it. Where you at?
Wow. What'd you buy?
That's fire, my nigga. I didn't buy anything yet, but that is definitely... What one do I got for that? I was actually trying to see if they had a ISF. Do they have that in this game?
An ISF?
Yeah, you know, I mean the, you know, the...
Yeah, they do have an ISF.
Yeah, I'm trying to...
They do, they just don't have it on the auction house very often.
No, I guess not. Because I would love to have one of those.
You had to buy that straight up from the game.
Nah.
But you can buy it.
LFA, that's what I'm looking for.
And they have an LFA too, yeah they do.
Oh my god, you can suck my balls. $220,000, fuck out of here.
That's if you buy it now. You can buy it. At a bid. I bought it at a bid for like 50 grand.
Shit. I'm a bid on this.
I bought a Ferrari 599 GTO for like 30 grand on the auction house.
no way. I like bidded on this fucking, I just like walked in here and bidded on like an LFA. I'm like, I don't know.
What?
Cause I mean like,
You gotta stay on top of it because people will come and outbid you.
I know, so how do I know like if I'm outbid it?
It'll tell you, if you're hovering on top of the picture of the car, it'll tell you if you're the highest bidder, if you're winning, and then it'll tell you when you're outbid.
I'm just like, fuck, bro. Like, I don't know. This guy's
this is a way
Harvey
to,
Anima.
To save money.
You said what?
This is a way to save money. Who are you bidding against?
Why does it keep saying time ending soon? In like 1 minute and stuff like.
Are you the highest bidder?
It said that thing. It said 1 minute ago, like over a minute ago. I'm lost. I'm like so lost right now. Like it definitely said, like whatever. It said something. It just keeps saying ending soon.
Are you winning though?
Nah, I don't think so.
If it says ending soon and you're winning, it should say you're winning.
It does say that. It's just that it keeps saying 1 minute, then it's saying ending soon, then it's like 1 minute.
Yeah, you gotta wait. It'll say 1 minute if somebody bids on it again.
Nobody, I don't know. Oh, wow. What that joke, nigga?
What?
Yo.
What'd you pay?
I just got a fucking LFA for $40,000. Like, that's so funny. Wow, bro. Oh, this is awesome. Alright, cool. I'm good. I'm good. Let me get out of here. And it was like an S2.
Hell yeah.
I'm about to detune it, though.
I know you are.
Get rid of some of the shit on here. I want that junk to be stocked.
As soon as you go to upgrade it, it's gonna detune.
Bro, tell me why they sent me 3 NSXs.
They sent me 3 as well.
Like, I'm seriously like, can I just sell one of these shits? They're like, oh, that sucks.
Yeah, you can.
You can, but it's like, you have to sell on the auction. Yeah, so if auction. I take the parts off this car, are the parts still gonna be there?
Yeah, mm-hmm. All it'll right. still be there.
Alright, good shit, good shit. It's time to detune this one.
It'll save with the car.
Detune the hell out this joint. Throwing a paint job on it. The rims look alright. So, it was locked.
My mom and her husband went to the Harley Davidson dealership to go get their bike serviced. And they ended up leaving with a brand new motorcycle.
Oh, that's funny.
Every time they go there, they leave with a new bike.
<That's> ridiculous. You got money. It's like,
They do make money. And they both work real hard, so.
Damn, I actually had to pay for something. Oh, probably because it wasn't bought for this setup. It was probably bought for the other motor.
The bike that he got now has navigation built-in, touchscreen radio.
Yeah. So.
It's got surround sound speakers. It's got a back. It looks like a fucking couch. On the back, it's a seat for the passenger. And you can basically lay back and it stays still, you know? Got luggage compartments and everything. I mean, it's nice. Alright, well, hold on 1 second.
Man, it's up. I'll bring out that Mustang first, but man, oh man. LFA, boy, 40 grand I got me. I'm sized off that shit right now, son. They got all these new cars. And they're like, oh shit, I got a Hellcat, son. Oh man, you know we gotta do some races with the Hellcat, right? Kelly, you bullshitting me right now, man. I can't believe you didn't tell me that. I got a 4 Focus RS. I got 2 Raptors. Okay. Oh, SVT. Okay. Why are these niggas sending me double cars? I got a Rolls Royce Wraith, son. Oh shit, that's right. How do I collect my... Go collect my car. Let me go collect my car. Let's go, fam. Can't believe your boy won an LFA for 40 racks, cuz I was stunned on these niggas, man. Stunned on these bump head ass niggas, man. Always carrying on crazy, nigga. Come on, man. Oh yeah, stunned on them, man. Same. Look at that jump. Fresh to Dizef. Frizef to Divef. Frivity Divity. Get this damn Mustang. Let's get a good Mustang out here, man. Oh, you got the sneezes. My mama got ass too. She black in the motherfucker. Bless you. I forgot you got those token things. Like, I'll never use them, so I'm like, oh. Too much.
That's a little too slow for my taste.